As you guys know, I did a home invasion a little while ago on Friday, and I released it on a Saturday or Sunday. And now I'm going to be showing you guys the house I made, because that house I did make by myself with no help. I usually make a lot of other maps like that. Like, for instance, the background, this is the entire space I had to build it on. And I just want to show you guys the entire process of me making the house, because I got a lot of questions on how did you make that look like that. And it looks very nice. So this is basically the entire process. As you can see, I didn't have much to deal with here. The creator has very limited amount of stuff, so I'll just put some music over it. Hopefully it won't get taken down. I know many of you guys may not be interested in this, but for those who are, this is a video for you. It also can show you how to build your own home, so I'll just release that method as well. But yeah, so this is kind of like a behind the scenes of how I built that house. I know the stairs is what I've been getting the most complaints on, but the stairs are actually the hardest thing to make, because you have to line it up and you have to stand the prop limit. And the more accurate you make the stairs and the more feasible you can step up them, the worse at the prop limit it is. And yeah, so I'll stop talking. I'll leave you to the background here. It did take me a little bit. This took me an entire lapsed 4 hours to do, and I'm compressing into 16-bit size times the amount of played. I guess if you slowed it down to the slowest speed on YouTube, you might be able to see real time. But the audio is it's kind of distorted whenever it gets fast, so I don't think you'll be able to slow it down accurately. But enough of me talking. If you want to see how I built this thing, I know you won't probably stay for the whole thing, but again, this is the house from the last video I uploaded about how to do this, and this is from scratch, and this is the raw footage, like, before anyone else even played it. This is exactly what I was making. So, hopefully you guys enjoy your day, your week, etc. I'll have more videos out next weekend, I promise you. Please leave a comment on what you want to see, because I just want to know that, you guys are what's going to control the channel. So yeah, with that being said, guys, I'm Offside, and I'm signing out.
see my beautiful wife always smiling, but on the inside, oh, I can hear her say,